And here's our T for the sump pump. Comes over, and you can see where the sump pump came out of the wall where we corded on the first day. Brought that PVC out through the foundation wall, comes out. The connection that we use over here is 1.5 inch PVC. We've got a bushing down there, 1.5 to 3 inch. And then we put a no hub on there and we screw that down tight so that it holds onto the corrugated pipe. More than enough for that water to come right down through here.